I must have been 5 or 6 years old the first time it happened. That was the day my father... He left the tap running while he was brushing his teeth. It really upset me. Over the years, it just got worse. Someone taking a bath? I broke out in a cold sweat. A dripping tap? It drove me mad. Can't stand it, Doctor. This isn't a life.
Well, it all seems perfectly normal to me.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh! A little excessive, maybe.
Meet water maniac Walter and get smarter about using water. But maybe not quite as neurotic.